Germanic languages have many vowels and diphthongs. English has around 16, German has 20, Dutch has 16, but why so many? Well, let's start from the beginning. Proto-Germanic has many vowels and diphthongs, 17 to be exact. There are no one-to-one correspondences between the vowels in Proto-Germanic and those of modern languages. Proto-West Germanic has even less, only 10 vowels and 4 diphthongs. Let's get to the changes. The first change is umlauting, the process of back vowels being fronted with the succeeding close front vowel or palatal approximant. This is the reason why the plural of man is men, or the plural of mouse is mice. It's the same in German, Mann and Männer, Maus und Mäuse. The next change is long vowel raising and diphthongization. Vowels like I, Ü, and U are diphthongized into I, Oi, and Au. The vowels E, Ö, and O then take the places of the diphthongized vowels, becoming I, Ü, and U. Let's go back to that mouse example. The Proto-Germanic word is Mus, but the English word is Maus, and the German word is Maus. Again, Proto-Germanic Hovals, but English Good and German Gut. Finally is open syllable lengthening. Vowels and syllables with no coda are lengthened, usually only when stressed. While the exact way this happens differs from language to language, it applies to all Germanic languages. Geminated or doubled consonants in multiple syllable words stops this process, as it puts a consonant in the coda of a syllable. This differentiates words like ladder and later. Without open syllable lengthening, they'd be the same word. Also, here's a fun fact, ladder and later are two forms of the same word. These three changes are what make modern Germanic languages have so many vowels. However, the exact way they work differs from language to language. English and Frisian have front vowel unrounding, merging some vowels. Dutch has close back vowel fronting. Most Low German dialects don't have long vowel raising and diphthongization. Frisian has the raising, but usually not the diphthongization. English has very odd open syllable lengthening, with front vowels taking the same sound as pre-existing long front vowels, but back vowels taking completely different sounds.